Hello, I'm Alice, and welcome to Alice's line dancing class. The dance we're going to do this session is Love Shack by the B-52. So I'll go ahead and do a demo, then I'll tell you a little bit about the dance and we'll learn the steps. Song, and I checked on YouTube looking for line dances that had been choreographed for it, and there were several, but the one we're doing today is the one that I like the best. It was choreographed by Ronnie Fortt, and the song is recorded by the B-52s. So let's go ahead and I'll break the dance down for you. We'll learn the steps. It begins with a slow strut walk going forward, but starting on the right foot. So right, left, right, left. And the count for that is right, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now we're going to go back using a step pattern that we've done in another dance, I think in Fireball. We are going to be doing step point. So starting with the right foot, you're stepping right behind left, point left, step left, point right, step right, point left, left, point right. Let's go ahead and do the first two patterns, starting with a slow walk strut. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Go back, step one, point two, step three, point four, step, point. The next pattern is two heel steps, right and left, and then we do a twist in place. It looks like this. So right heel together, left heel together, and twist, 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 twist. The next step pattern is a grapevine to the right and a grapevine to the left. And we're stepping to the right first, side, behind, side, tap left, and to the left, step left, side, behind, side, tap right. So the count for that is one, two, three, tap four, left five, six, seven, tap eight. Let's go ahead and take the dance from the beginning up through that point, starting with a slow walk strut. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Back one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Heels one, two, three, four, twist five, six, seven, eight, fine, right, two, three, four, left, five, six, seven, eight. And the next pattern is one where you're not actually stepping. The feet are just staying in place, and we're doing the whole pattern with our hands. So I'm going to turn around and face you so you can see what I'm actually doing with my hands. You do two knee slaps, two hand jives, and two hitch hikes, right and left. And the count is one, two hand jives, three, four hitch hike, five, six hitch hike, seven, eight. So let's go ahead and take it from the grapevine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Knees, 1, 2, hitch high 3, 4, hitch high 5, 6, hitch high 7, 8. And then the last pattern that's going to get us around to our new wall is called a paddle turn. This is a four-wall dance, and every time we turn to the new wall, we're doing a quarter turn to our left. So a paddle turn looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, new wall, 7, 8. So your left foot just kind of stays in place and just rotates around as you are using your right foot. Now let's take the whole dance from the beginning. Walk, strut, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back, 1, 2, step 3, 4, step 5, 6, step 7, 8. Heels, 1, 2, 3, 4, twist 5, 6, 7, 8. Find right, 2, 3, 4, left 5, 6, 7, 8. And knees to hand jive, hitch high, turn 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Heels 1, 2, 3, 4. Twist 5, 6, 7, 8. Find right 2, 3, 4. Left 5, 6, 7, 8. Knees 1, 2, 3, 4. Hitch back 5, 6, 7, 8. Turn 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, let's go ahead and do the dance to the music. There is a part practically at the end of the dance where they stop singing and they're just kind of talking a little bit. We're just going to go ahead and continue dancing through that. The music will start again, but the song ends shortly after that. So I just wanted to let you know about that beforehand. Three, enjoy that dance. It's a lot of fun. So I hope I'll see you next time. Until then, take care and be safe. And thanks again for dancing with me.